talking. That feel nice. His accent don't is all.
A little help, s'il vous plaît.
Ha! Go back to where you came from.
Get off me, Baptiste.
Have a taste of my boot, Frenchie.
Get off me, Baptiste.
Have a taste of my boot, Frenchie.
A little help, s'il vous plaît.
Ha! Go back to where you came from.
A little help, s'il vous plaît.
Help him. He didn't do anything
wrong. Go back to where you came from.
Talking.
You just watch me take a beating.
That feel nice? Soap dodger.
Get off me, Baptiste.
Have a taste of my boot, Frenchie.
Help
you
him.
Just watch me take a beating.
Shut.
Thank you, my friend. They had a little too much bière and didn't like the sound of my voice. I was only talking to that girl.
Your accent is unfamiliar. Where are you from?
North of here. Province de Quebec.
And what brings you to Boston?
I am a miner by trade, but it's hard to find work. People don't listen to me because of my accent.
It might be our meeting was fate. I hail from a village just a few miles north of here. There are the beginnings of a mine. I do not know what is in there, but you might find what you are looking for within.
I'll come have a look. If there is something good, maybe we'll talk, eh?
Think you're meaner than goose grease, do you? I'm organizing an attorney for lads like you. But it's not open to just anyone. Gotta prove yourself first. Here's a list of names. Beat each of these brutes and you'll get your spot. Then we'll see how tough you really are.
Thank you.
welcome to the regulars! The most feared, respected, and revered fighting force on God's green earth! Some of you are here by choice, others not. Regardless of the circumstances of your joining us, you are all brothers now. And the only way you have a chance of surviving is if you trust your brothers. One weak link can kill a whole squad on the field. I want you to think about that long and hard.
That's one of them that's responsible for this. Rounding up the young ones and shipping them off. We need to put an end to it.
What is your plan?
Kill him, then the rest, and set all them boys free?
It's a good plan, but it lacks detail. How is your aim with that rifle?
Can pop a muskrat's head from a quarter mile 9 times out of 10, and the 10's a misfire.
That should do. Cover me from up there.
Thank you. Of you will be getting on that ship. I'm setting off for a different sort of... Understand? You've been selected, not for your talents or fighting prowess, but because of the way you think. You will soon find out what all this means, but no, it is a great honor.
We assassins strive for peace through freedom, and the Templars, they want only to control.
Well, I'm for freedom, I know that much. If your order needs a good rifle, sign me up.
Here for a scrap? Let's get on with... Won't get far hitting me like that. You want a chance? You gotta hit me! Want a chance? You gotta hit me! Come on! Swing at me some more! Right on my arse!
Commander. Connor. Any word on Lee?
Not yet. My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the Loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish. We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Father.
Connor, any last words?
Wait. A poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine.
No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king.
Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown.
We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
What?
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
What do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer. Excellent. Shall we be off?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him. There were rations inside the crates, medical supplies, and clothing as well. Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Well played.
Not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. We was riding for a camp just north of here. It's where we'd normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
gunpowder in those crates. We'll get extra for that.
Aye, Church will be pleased and we'll be rich.
I almost feel bad for the Yanks, shivering and starving out there. It's a hard way to go.
All they need to do is raise the white flag.
They should have done that a long time ago, all this fight. Serves no purpose. The crowd should have win in the end.
I'll bring the wagon and meet up with you later.
Oi, where's the foreman?
Center camp, near the creek. Can't miss it.
Thank you kindly.
You won't be thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
Time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
That's right.
You sure about this?
Not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, the last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all?
All right, I'm in.
Of course you are.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Nah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
And you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are ya?
Not yet.
Unbelievable. You make a little more noise? Been fixing to trap a cougar I've seen prowling about. The beast has snapped two of my snares already. From what I've seen, its fur is white, mad as it sounds. Its hide would be worth a fortune to the right person.
I have never seen a cougar like that.
I'll follow you then. Stay quiet. Got his trail yet? Look at the size of those claw marks. Better shoot true. He's a taste for fresh meat. Seen this before. Looks fresh. He's close. There he goes! We won't get another chance at this. Come on, Connor. We won't see him again after this. This is our only shot. Hurry up!
You must be here for my new friend. I was dumping a load and he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
Hello, sir. Would you like a draught of ale or some bread and cheese?
Connor! This here is Oliver, and that is Corrine. Great people! Ollie, this is Connor! The man I was talking about! The Lord of the Manor!
We were passing through, is all, and met some of your townsfolk. They were thirsty, and we had some barrels in the back, and...
I am no lord, and these are my friends, not my townsfolk. What brings you to the road with a cart full of spirits for sale?
We were innkeepers until the king took our inn for some military such and such, left us out on our round bar.
Hey, you should settle here. We could use an inn.
Good idea.
We would, but without the inn itself, we don't have much choice, and building one isn't cheap.
We certainly have a need for something of the sort. I will speak with my friends at the mill and see what we can do about building ourselves one. If it can be arranged, would you consider ending your search here?
Of course, Ollie! We'll have an inn again!
This should suffice.
Thank you. You won't regret this, Connor. We promise. Connor, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it. Take Norris with you. The cave entrance is blocked with heavy stone and will need to be cleared one way or another.
Norris, I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no husband?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash! Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
I see why he encouraged me to enlist your services.
Pas de problème. We blew it up. Be my guest. Duck and cover! Ah, that's a nice one!
Thank you.
Bienvenue. Doesn't look safe in there. Be careful. I'll be at the mine. What you said about the yam is interesting.
That was close.
Thank you.
I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach, but that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies.
Connor!
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like, in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Yama. Няма.
Are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, no, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? Doesn't seem right.
You ever played bowls?
You see, you are getting along again.
Oh, aye. We're always at each other for one thing or another, but more often than not, we work it out in the end. It's just the thought of my family threatened got me hot under the collar.
And? Terry knows he couldn't beat me in a fight.
You rat!
That's why he built this bowls pitch, so he could beat me at something. Still can't, though, can you, Terry?
I was winning till Connor came along!
Sure you were.
I'm happy with that.
You want to tell him, my love?
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
It's been a long time coming. It does present a slight problem, however. There's no doctor for miles.
Well, then we should find one.
I know of one that may consider moving here. His name is Dr. Lyle White. It's been a turn since we last saw him, but you might try his old house in Boston.
Dr. White?
No,
He's the drunken sot around the corner. If you can get his attention, tell him I quit. All this ire on him. Not worth getting caught up in it. I have a family.
Everything you read in the...
Dr. White.
Yes?
My name is Connor.
And what can I help you with? Another quote for the broadsheets for you to twist against me?
I'm here to make you an offer.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the doctor the British have been slandering all over town. White Death. No?
I was given your name by my friends Warren and Prudence. Prudence is with child and requires a doctor's hand.
Prudence is pregnant? Ha! They've been trying for years, it seems. Maybe getting away from Boston is exactly what I need.
Okona, do you have a moment?
What is it, Prudence?
I feel silly bothering you with this, but Warren's taken a yield to market in Boston. Could you round up the livestock for me? I've tried, but this baby in my belly takes the wind out of me.
Of course. I will see to it. Hip! Hip! This way!
Not there!
Faster than they look.
The things I do for this place. Come on, get in the pen. This way. Not there.
Faster than they look.
The things I do for this place. Come on, get in the pen. Hip, hip, this way. Not there.
Faster than they look. Come on, get in the pen. Hip, hip, this way. Not there.
Thank you, Connor. I could never have managed that.
It was my pleasure. Are you well?
I am. And I couldn't be happier. Warren and I have been waiting a long time for this. And if truth be told, we could not dream of a better place to raise our family.
Not the right gift.
Bad news. She did not like the flowers. She tossed them aside.
But Prudence was certain.
I knew Miriam was not the type for flowers.
I will uncover this mystery myself, Norris.
All right, but please don't let her see you. She will think I'm bizarre.
Calma.
Can I help you, Connor?
She might appreciate a new knife. That blade has seen its prime. Norris, I looked around her camp and it seems she needs a new hunting knife. The one she is using has seen better days.
Oh, oui. That seems more right for her. I'll think on it. Merci. Connor?
Could use your help.
Suis-moi.
I want to build her a new knife of steel I make special. I know where to get iron, but the mine belongs to the English.
Will it take long to gather?
No. A couple of blasts and I will have what I need. I just need you to stand watch. I will wait for you at the mine. It's not far, just off the property.
Yama. 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 Yama.
Connor, I need to prepare some explosive. My guess is the bang will bring some unhappy English.
No doubt. I had best prepare some things myself.
Looks like you have a little time. Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
Somebody's in our
Dieu! I think they are coming! Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
got everything! Time to go!
Get out of here, man. Enough!
Are you hurt?
Nothing that won't mend. Thank you, stranger.
What were they doing?
This lot was dragging me through the countryside trying to make an example of a deserter. Sorry now, who are you?
Connor. A deserter, you say?
Don't much agree with the fight, and... I love this country. So there you have it. The name's David Walston. My friends call me Big Dave. Might I ask where you live so I could repay the debt when I'm able? It might take us a while. Us smithies don't earn much coin these days.
Our community is not far from here, and we certainly could use the services of a smith. Would you consider plying your trade there?
Well, it would make repaying you a spot easier. I just might.
Thank you.
You, have a minute, my friend?
Is it coming, Big Dave? You make any progress on the knife? I would like to give it to Miriam soon.
The steel Norris smelted is something else. I've rarely seen such fine metal. The trouble is, my old tools aren't hard enough to work it. The ones I need aren't hard to find. A shop or two in New York sell them at a good price. I'd do it myself, but with the regulars after my head, I'll stay here safe and sound if I can.
I have matters to attend to in New York. I will see to it the next time I journey there.
Sounds good.
So, what have you been eating?
On a warpath for that deserter.
What's his name? Big Man or some such thing?
Big Dave. Did in a whole unit escaping, they say. Dave's in for a rough ride, seems to me.
Ha ha ha!
your leader.
You'll never get to him. He's surrounded by twice as many men, twice as tough as this lot.
You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitor is. You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are. And the real list of the Patriot leaders around here. You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crime punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
Move along.
Unless you want to join me. Hey! Fire!
Thank you.
Where is your mother?
Follow me! Let me
go!
Please!
Bugger off.
Help me!
I guess you want to beat
him!
Wasn't necessary. I can handle myself. When he returns, he'll try and give me twice the thrashing.
Why would you stay with such a man?
This is my house and business. It's my tailoring that paid for this place. I'll take his drunken buffoonery over leaving behind what I built.
If I told you there was another place where you could live and work, free of him, would you consider it?
The catch?
No catch. Our village is growing and in need of all forms of trade. Just business and a new life.
I'll come and see if what you say is true.
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy.
Thank you. Thank you ever so much. Is it just the result? Father's really sick.
You are a good man.
Can you carry him to one?
The sickness just exploded out of nowhere. I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
Should have got a blanket about 10 years ago now, eh? A lot of good it did.
Another challenger! About...
You can't hit me!
You hit me!